Walking out and it was on one, they're like, hey, if you're not playing, get out of here. I'm like, I'm gonna get drunk and make fun of you guys. There you go, Corbett.
Yeah, man.
Lucky on that one. Yeah, you did. You had a slide.
That's a planned slide.
I saw Danny's playing pro at End of Trails.
Yes.
Nice. It is on. It's on, baby. Wow.
It's in the game.
It's in the air. After we film, you down to go play a little round of Condon?
Yeah, sure.
Take some more.
Fucking more.
Dude in there is like, oh, you're going to the party, buddy? I'm like, you fucking damn right I'm going to party. Well, put those in the bag so the cops don't get me.
Hell yeah. Dude, I fucking raged it last night. Dude, I watched a fucking car flip over. Right. I didn't even see it flip over, but I saw the fire, dude, like literally right across through the intersection there at fucking Wildwood. Or not Wildwood, but like the whatever stream.
Pleasant Valley?
Yeah, right. And fucking 20. Oh my god.
Who is that?
Let's talk.
What were you raging at?
A little uphill. It was a little uphill.
What the fuck?
Yeah, right. So, like, we're fucking driving down the fucking freeway, and I see this fucking fire, and I grab... I know there's no other cars in the freeway, right? And I grab Aaron's steering wheel and fucking put us in the fucking turn lane to go over there to fucking see what the fuck's going on, right? And she fucking flips the fuck out. She's like, what the fuck are you doing? Why'd you grab this steering wheel around? And she fucking goes, and she goes all the way to the fucking first gate. And there was a fucking fire. There's people dying right now or whatever. We go all the way to the first gate, and we come fucking back, and there's a fire truck there. There's a car fucking flipped over and on fire.
Oh,
and I thought I filmed the whole thing, but my fucking record button was stuck, so I didn't film anything.
Right when you turned, it was on Pleasant Valley?
Yeah, fucking
right by the Chevron?
No, it was up on the other side, like, if you were at the course, and you went to go to Indian Springs or whatever, and went past the little stop right through there, and then, boom, over, upside down in the trees right there.
So they came off the highway?
No.